All right, yeah, we'll do all that shit. This next song, though, I've had the honour of playing out in the States a fair bit. I've done quite a few tours out here, so I've written quite a few songs about America as well. I'll do a couple in a row. Do you want the mean one first?
Yeah!
All right. And this is not, this is a, no, we're not getting that mean. I don't want to get shot. One of the tours I did out, we had a great tour, and I was like tempted to go back and write a song about how great a tour I had, and no one wants to fucking do that shit. So we had one really bad night, and I just wrote a song about that. It's a song called Fuck You Nashville. And it's another sing-along as well, and the sing-along line is just Fuck You Nashville, so you'll know when your line is when I put my finger up in the air like a country star. And you guys can just crack on with that. So. I might move the capo so you don't realise it's exactly the same chords as the last one. Fucking tricked you, I didn't know that. Jeez, that guy knows a lot of chords. Things didn't turn. Oh, I might have to move it back. He doesn't know that many. Yeah. Oh, we could drag that up one more. Is that some country? That's country. Now we're talking. Things didn't turn out the way that I'd planned them. In fact, it feels like everything went wrong. Things didn't turn out the way that I hoped that they would. Sounds like the basis of a good old country song. Oh, Nashville, you're a traffic jam, and you can't find conversation in this town. You're like a Disneyland of country music, a cheeseburger of contradiction. You're a tip jar covers band, murdering a John Prine song. And I've pinned all of my hopes on you, and you let me down. So fuck you, Nashville.
Fuck you, Nashville.
I'm heading out of town. I came in via Detroit, New York and Chicago, through Canada and the Midwest. I fell in love with every city. I felt such great hospitality. So Nashville, it's a shame. You act like a dick. Oh, Nashville, you're a closed door, and you can't find conversation in this town. You're all merchandise and souvenirs made in a sweatshop overseas. And I pinned all of my hopes on you, and you let me down. So fuck you, Nashville.
Fuck you, Nashville.
I'm heading out of town. There's normally a harmonica bit in this ring, but Bobby Banjo didn't come, so play the harmonica in your head. You can't play it and laugh at the same time, guys. You guys are good! The last verse isn't necessarily true, but just in case you get the chance of going back to Nashville and put it on there. Nashville, you know, I didn't mean it. And I'm sorry about all the things I said. And as I drive away across the Smoky Mountains, my heart hangs heavy with regret. We met some nice folks out in East Nashville, and it's not your fault that my gig was empty. I guess it's hard to impress you when songwriters like me are to a penny. Oh, but Nashville, if you let me, I'd like to give it another try. But I'll put my towel between my legs and climb down from up on high. But I pinned all of my hopes on you, and you played along. You did exactly what you were supposed to do. Oh, Nashville, you inspired me to write you a song.